Pragye. So how will you describe the feeling of winning the best SIP award?
As of now, I feel really accomplished because the success matrices have been amazing. 13 out of total batch, and I have been one of them.
Okay, in which company did you intern?
I interned with a startup that is 3 year old, known as Milk Basket.
Okay.
It gets delivered your FMCG products before 7 in the morning at your doorstep with zero touch points.
Okay, so can you please give us the glimpses of your journey?
Certainly. I have been in the marketing team, and my objective was customer acquisition. So I ran a total of 4 projects, both consisting of ATL and BTL activities for customer acquisition. The results have been amazing, 506 customers in a total duration of 3 months.
Can you please elaborate the projects in which you worked?
Definitely. The first project was customer journey. It is done on an analytical tool known as Clever Tap. I identified the journey of a customer through our application and the communication strategies designed for each of those touch points. And in A-B testing, we tested out some schemes on the customers. In the INR 250 scheme, we gave 250 rupees to the customers upfront for experiencing and then becoming a full-fledged paid customer.
Okay, so what were the challenges in customer acquisition?
The Indian psychology of experiencing the service later and paying even after. So, Milk Basket is a prepaid service. You need to pay first and then you utilize the service, whereas the Indian customers want exactly the opposite.
Okay, so who do you attribute your success to?
Primarily to my mentor, Sir Hemant Kumar. He has been amazing and a supporting person throughout my journey. I used to tell him every day what are the challenges that I'm facing, and he used to suggest. Also my HOD marketing, Sir Satyendra. He was really explorative and exposing about everything that I told him.
Okay, so what advices will you give to the upcoming interns of a college?
Please follow the principle of ownership. If you're not settling up in your internship, please suggest some projects, map out the success matrices and run those projects.
Thank you.
Thank you.